What does Starz on YouTube TV mean for Outlander fans? Starz is coming to YouTube TV as an add-on subscription. What does this mean for Outlander fans looking to cut the cord? Starz is continuing to expand, which means more way for Outlander fans to watch their favorite show. The latest expansion is into YouTube TV, the Google-owned way to cut the cord. Here's a look at what this will mean for Claire and Jamie fans now and in the future. For the most part, it isn't going to change much. The only benefit is for those who subscribe to YouTube TV to cut the cord, rather than getting their TV is other ways. However, I'll break a few important points down. Starz as an add-on subscription. If you're already on YouTube TV, there is some good news. Starz will be available as an add-on subscription, in a similar way to most cable companies. For an extra $9 per month, you'll get access to all the Starz channels, so you can watch your favorite TV shows when they air on the TV. Unfortunately, YouTube TV is still only available in the United States. It's a growing option to cut the cord, with the main primetime networks included in the basic cost for the service. You'll need to add a few other networks for a small extra amount per month, including Starz and Showtime. You'll get Outlander when it airs. The most important thing for Outlander fans is that your Starz subscription through YouTube TV will work like a subscription through a network. You get access to the live TV viewing, so when Outlander Season 4 premieres, you'll be able to watch at the same time as everyone else. There's no need to wait for it to be available on Amazon or through other methods. It's perfect timing now, as the Outlander Season 3 marathon continues on the network. If there's a teaser afterward, you'll get the chance to see it live. Access to On Demand. If you want to watch through the Starz app, the on-demand options will be available through this new subscription. That means you'll get to watch Outlander whenever you want. You can re-watch to your heart's content. You'll also have access to all the other Starz programming. This is a chance to find more shows to get you through Droughtlander. A DVR option. If you can't watch your favorite program when it's on, there's an unlimited DVR option through YouTube TV. This will allow you to record Starz programming, so you can watch Outlander later when you do get home. The DVR is also available for up to 6 different people in the house, so everyone gets the chance to record what they want. It's not affecting other options. If you already had the subscription through another service, there's no need to worry. Starz isn't going anywhere through the other deals gained. This is just an extra one. That means Amazon Prime Channels is still a viable option. It's only in the US. The annoying thing about YouTube TV is that it's only available in the United States. That means those internationally won't be able to take advantage of this. At least, not yet. It's also not available across the whole of the United States yet, but that will hopefully come with time. However, Starz is working on global domination. It is available through Amazon Prime channels in the UK and Germany and is now available through Stan in Australia. It's also coming to Canada through a Bell Media deal. Will you consider YouTube TV to cut the cord? Is the add-on worth it for you to watch Outlander? Share in the comments below.